even in asylum as centre like in Manus. But for the government to continue to delay such lack of confidence and alertness on issues that are of international importance, on decisions that a country has made. And I urge the Prime Minister and his people to, and those especially the Minister of Foreign Affairs, to address this issue immediately.